Yeah. So I can start right now? All right. Hello everyone, I'm Jaron Maene. I'm a PhD student at KU Leuven in Belgium, and I work on neurosymbolic learning. So what does this mean? Well, neural networks are, of course, all the hype today, but sometimes you also want to include some reasoning, which allows you to get guarantees, which allows you to introduce knowledge into your models. And that's what my latest paper here at ICML is about. So my paper is about approximate inference and gradient estimation of probabilistic reasoning. So that means that when you want to scalably try to reason about knowledge that you give to your neural network, that you can still learn on top of this knowledge. And that is what the paper is about. It's good?
Yeah.
Yeah.